Hello guys, in today's video I talk about how do you calculate customer feedback. This is divide the total number of customers who are very satisfied or satisfied by the total number of responses. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.